Hey, I just wanted to show you quickly how I attach my spool to my SMB. Depending on the type of diving I'm going to be doing or what the plan is, I may actually even do this ahead of time and just keep it in my pocket already loaded or already ready to go. So I'm going to grab my SubGravity SMB, one of my new SubGravity spools. It's always important to color match, but somebody put yellow line on the pink spool, so I guess I'll go with the purple spool with pink line because that's close enough. So these spools are already ready to go. We've tied a little knot at the end so that you can grab it with your fingernails. And I actually will leave the clip on mine. And I like to just use this clip like a big needle to thread it through the little small D-ring on the bottom of the spool. So I'm just gonna thread it through and then I'm gonna run the spool through that loop and then pull tight. I'm using the spool, the line of the spool to attach it, not the clip. The clip at this point I'm going to take off. I clip it onto my D-ring, give it a tug, make sure I don't drop it. And this way I'm not having to use the clip and it's a secure connection to the SMB. Then when I shoot it up to the surface, I can actually then use this clip to attach on for winding up or for locking off the spool if I want to lock it in location, such as for a decompression stop or anything like that. I keep that clip with me. And then like I said, if I'm planning on shooting the spool or using the spool with the lift bag, I might just have the spool already attached to the SMB and just attach like this all on one clip. Clip this on a bungee in my pocket. So I pull it out and it's less to do underwater. Simply disconnect, clip it off, and my SMB is already attached and ready to be shot.